Indeed, another day, another dive. We're back to Deep Rock Galactic. Playing some dwarves. Now, what hasn't been covered in streams is that I have been promoted. So, as a result, I got this extra perk that I can use, which is kind of cool. In the meantime, I am getting new paint jobs for my weapons, so that's kind of exciting as well. Getting all these different things happening. We do have the Lock 1 Smart Rifle now as well. We have Stubby, which has been a bit of a favourite, but I hadn't actually fully upgraded my shoddy, so I'm going to play with a shoddy for a little bit. And just see what options we've got here. Yeah, quick fire, so rate of fire or reload time. Recoil, main size, extra damage, oh, basically more pellets, so that means extra damage. Max ammo over stuff magazines, so bigger magazines, or just higher rate of fire. Yeah, we're gonna stay with this loadout now, I think. And I'm continuing on with just my rocket grenade launcher here, rather than the beamer. I'm not a huge fan of the beam, to be honest. Much prefer my grenade launcher to take out groups when things are getting tough. Proximity trigger is kind of interesting as well. I've currently got concussive blast, so stunning them, and I'm not sure if that's what I want to continue on. Go with homebrew explosive, so can do a bit more randomized damage or just a higher area of effect. I'm kind of tempted to go with the AoE instead and just make the blast radius even bigger.
Just the mod I needed.
Of course, as soon as I purchase these, I'm getting up to another paint job that I can use on it as well. But we're going to preserve my money. All right. Got plasma burst grenade. I've done that a couple of times now. We've also got proximity mine, and that's my phone going off. Give me 2 seconds. Yeah, it's just Twitch saying that I'm streaming now. Kind of like the lure. Yeah, I'll just stay with the plasma grenade, I think. Do anything with flare. It would be really cool if I could at least, like, get mods on the colours here. But, you know, not to be. Alright, gonna continue to play the NG for a while. We might switch over and do a new dwarf soon. I do have an assignment up, so let's go and see if anyone's playing the thing that I need. Got two going, one slightly harder than the other. Let's go on the easier mode for the time being.
Elementary.
Yeah, so that little star above me, that means that I'm promoted. So basically each star, then it's 25 plus, well, represents 25 levels, and then your level below that. Oh, it's kind of like a prestige ranking system.
Rock and stone! Rock and stone forever!
Indeed. What we got here? This guy. Ah, that's so much nicer not having to just... always fun. Let's drop down a sentry gun. Flyers around. We seem to be taking down the prospector.
Boom, baby.
Shield's down. Okay. Hey, and we've got what we came for. Whoa! Hello.
Very good, team. Management is satisfied with your performance.
Oppressor.
We've got company! Oppressor here! Get free from the oppressor!
Cool. Alright, let's see if we can work out where they've been already.
We're powering up. Good work.
Yeah! I need a damn mod card on this. Where is it?
Find a fuel to put this in. Oh, this might be it. I have no idea where to put this thing, so we're just gonna drop it for the time being. Down here and help clear these out.
Flares recharging.
Watch out!
Oh, come on.
Vaporize it. One sentry gun ready to be filled. Ready to shoot. Wait for flare recharge. I made a platform. Platform up. Is provided. Platform's placed. Platform! Platform! Place. Gotta wait for the recharge. Oh man, this ain't what I signed up.
Well done, mule repaired.
buddy! I need the mule right here, right now.
Hey, go away.
Secondary objective completed. Fine job.
Alright, we got the secondary objective completed, which means we can go and finish this primary one. So, all pretty good so far. So, we probably want to modify this position.
One sentry gun
here.
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod. Supplies are on the way.
One platform ready to use. Platform off.
All mules are secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
Grabbing ammo. Platform! Need to get my pickaxe sharpened when we get back. Ready to kill some more crates. Oh yeah. I made a platform.
Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
Bring the fire!
Regulation at 50%.
Oppressive.
Attention, you miner inbound.
Throwing sizzler! Stop attacking me! We got the oppressor! Reloading! Suck on this, the freaking nature!
Triangulation at 75%, almost there.
That will teach you!
Lairs, recharging! Sweet! Reloading!
By dragging out the charge cable.
Ready to be filled. Stop shooting, you pointy ears. Booyah! Lover.
Rock and roll!
Now kill the rest of them!
Attention gun needs assembly. Access provided.
Fuel cells connected. Now you just need to prep the fuel cells and the charge sequence will begin.
I'm in place.
Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
One platform, ready to use.
75%, you're almost there.
Right, we just gotta survive now.
Taking some of the ammo. Flares up! Focus fire! Still much better. Don't waste your ammunition!
Hard thrusters calibrated.
Rock and stone. Excellent. Yes. Pretty smooth run, all up. The data cells, so we also get a little bit of extra something something there. But I think I've collected all the data cells I need for this particular season. New perks? Nope.
Your assignment bonus is within reach. Just one more mission to complete. Your mission is ready. The pod is prepped. Get on board the drop pod.
Not sure if it's the same mission I want, but...
Yoink!
Yoink! Script. Yeah, still not there. It's the mission that we're doing. this guy in. Site refining. I do like this one.
I hate this damn planet!
Basically, the refinery, you need to go find the things that we want to extract from, set up the pipes, and then defend it.
Let's go!
We've set our targets on several deep wells of liquid morkite, so we're sending in a refinery for you to fill. Set the whole thing up, get it cranking,
and just
pump those deposits dry. Time to build some pipelines, Roughnecks.
It's awesome that
you've joined us. An extra miner has been assigned to your team.
Eat
that! Request accepted.
Not expect
Stand
that.
Clear. Pump jack inbound.
Drop a sentry here.
Plasma Buster! Destroy it! Help you guys. Nope, you killed me. I'm down.
Nearly eaten by the same thing you got me.
Precious minerals, it will get you killed.
No, the flares are recharging.
Okay.
When Molly's around, she's a pain in the butt. When she's not, I really miss her.
Sorry, little bug. Your own fault for being full of goodies.
Cavalry's here. New miner inbound.
Here we go!
Looking forward to be working with you.
Let
Come on, guys!
Enjoy.
Rock and stew!
I made a platform. Over here. Down the hatch. Hit it!
Loot bug pop.
Yeah!
open. One platform ready to use.
Pump jack launched. Stay clear from the impact zone.
Don't got room for more. Platform up. Here I come. Worthless, but fun to destroy. Not ready. Flare's recharging.
That's how minor. Ambushed.
Impact that.
Prepare to fight for your life. A big swarm is approaching.
Really? I was just gonna. Yeah. Nope. Just gonna keep building instead. Thanks, guys. Thanks for your support.
Incoming.
Thank you. All right.
One sentry gun here, ready to be killed. Speed is down. Sentry done. Go get him, boy. I need to assemble it. Kill you. Think you can kill me? Well, think again.
Leave no dwarf behind.
Should probably be running. No, I don't really need it.
Work hard, party on.
I'm gonna continue to look for goodies if I can find them.
Platform's placed.
Get up there.
Well done. Pipeline successfully established.
Access provided.
Recharging!
goes here.
Ah, crap. How do I do it? How do you undo segments? I've run this the wrong way.
Pipelines and pump jacks built. We're ready to start extracting the liquid morkite. Return to the refinery and start up the pump sequence.
Pop the loop pump. Let's get the minerals. Platform! Platform up!
The liquid morkite is being extracted. Refinery and all pump jacks are working at full capacity. Be warned, the noise will draw in the locals,
So stay on your toes and do what you can to protect and maintain the equipment. Swarm, we got another swarm. Pipeline is fixed, but you need need to clear all malfunctions in order for the refinery to run.
I ordered a resupply!
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Ready to kill some more crates. Getting supplies.
Extraction is back up and running. Let's hope it stays that way. Excellent work, miners. All liquid Morkite has been processed, and the cargo rocket is fully loaded. All systems are go. Just press the launch button.
We're loaded.
Off we go, rocket.
Well done. Cargo rocket is returning to orbit. We're sending in the drop pod to get you out. Hang tight.
Right, the drop pod's coming over this side, it seems. So, let's do some grinding.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Recall my sentry guns too. And we'll just set them up here.
Needs assembly.
Let's bring it home.
Ready to shoot. One sentry gun ready to be killed.
We are unbreakable.
Leave no rock and stone. Yeah.
Retrieving escape pod.
Basically, those sentry guns will be able to still get a little more XP. So we might have time for one more mission. If that wasn't my assignment one, then I think it will make it my assignment one. Probably an easier one, just to make sure that I can get it done in time. Because I'm off to drive around the place today, looking at land to buy. And head fairly far out, just to find something vaguely affordable. Items and accessories. Yeah, so that wasn't my thing. So what I want to do is go to sandblasted corridors and yeah. So basically, leave the team as good as they've been to me. I just want to make sure I'm doing my assignment mission so I can get the bonuses for that. Sandblasted corridors, and these guys look pretty good. And they do need an engineer.
All in a day's work.
Right, new items are available here. Gunner. Gonna be the that looks cool. Definitely gonna use that. Looks awesome. Badassery. Hopefully we'll be heading off soon.
We rock!
Yeah!
Rock and stone, brother!
Ready, beer.
Yeah, that's nice.
Round of
to work.
Teamwork and beer will keep us together. That's the stuff. Yeah!
Rock and stone in the heart!
Rock and stone! Rock and stone! Rock!
Suit up. Let's roll.
Like that! Come on,
rock
guys!
And stone! Rock and stone! Stone.
Rolling rock and stone!
Nah, these guys are excited to be here. Cosmic Kitten. And I couldn't pronounce the other one. If we didn't keep that fourth, that would have been a well-rounded team with a scout in there as well. Oh, really? Wait for them to take care of this guy and... What are they doing? And that's the issue. Ah, it's blown up into gold, that's kinda cool.
Anymore.
free space. This is a friggin' hellhole.
Get back. It's sandwich time. We actually have a chance to make it out alive.
I'm full! Where's Molly?
I know why they lured it now, so it'll explode and release the maximum amount of gold possible.
Inventory is
kind of cool.
I have to make a deposit.
Time to find Molly.
There's clearly something around here that's
I need to deposit in the mirror.
A fair bit of noise.
Where's Molly?
Come on,
I'm glad we have someone to carry our rocks and stones. I'm totally loaded.
Air's kinda heavy down here today.
Inventory is full.
Down, baby. room for more.
That tool can't carry any more.
This place is almost nice compared to last time. Making a deposit!
Here, light up!
I made a platform. Platform!
We fight for rock and stone.
Molly!
We are breakable.
Where do all these minerals go? Loading!
No.
This technology makes Molly constantly get in the way. Hate to wait for flare charging.
There's a dreadnought cocoon here. That's it, lads! Rockin' stone!
If you don't rockin' stone, you ain't coming home!
Ammo. dreadnought cocoon here.
Pentagon, needs assembly. Centrigun needs assembly.
I want some more nitro before we pop the next one.
Armed! Platforms, please.
So hopefully we've mined out that nitro now.
Got the sand shot!
We are unbreakable!
Rocket stove!
Supply pod launched. Better stand back. We've got a new miner inbound.
Yeah. Resupply is here. Glad to be working with you.
Rock and roll.
We rock for rock and stone.
All right.
Cocoon here. Is everyone locked in
there? Let's pop this thing.
Which monstrosity is hiding inside this time?
Oh, we got the 20s on this one. Can't see a thing in here.
I'll remember
Lacerator down now. Grab some more ammo.
Immediate dreadnought thread eliminated. Activate the transponder on the mule. We'll send in an extraction pod to pick you up.
Right, home time.
Good work. Sending in the drop pod.
If you don't walk in stone, don't rock in hell.
And
so this should,
explosives, blinds. Yeah! Rock
break a barker off.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Deploying.
Go. Ah, here was the extra nitro that we missed.
One sentry gun ready to be filled.
Explosion back by hell. Have a whiff of these things.
Sentry gun needs assembly.
Fantastic. And another successful mission, which is all we're going to have time for at the moment. I don't have enough for another mission, unfortunately, so I hope you have enjoyed this stream today. My name is Pooks. If you have enjoyed, consider dropping me a follow or a subscribe or a like or whatever you want to do. I really appreciate it. It really helps me out. And that way you get kept up to date if I do more videos or when I do more videos, not an if. So again, thank you very much for watching and I'll see you next time.